So if you're into police comedy series, then you have to watch this newest show on Disney Plus. Guys, this is Soul Busters. Ayan, so parang it's a South Korean crime comedy series. And the story is about a low-ranking police squad. And then, may napasama sa kanila na member of an elite violent crimes team. Ito, overachiever tong guy na to. Kasi naging professor din siya sa US. And then, he joined the lowest ranked squad to transform it into a top performing police squad. So guys, just imagine the chaos of the different characters once they're all gelled together. May isang parang overachiever na very nonchalant. May isang within that lowest ranked squad, siya yung leader nun, and then bigla siyang napalitan, di ba? So imagine yung emotions niya na parang leader siya, medyo OA siya. And then meron ding isang parang sumusunod lang, follower lang, ganyan. So grabe talaga yung differences of each character, and you'll actually love the chemistry of all of them. And when you watch the episodes, you can't help but actually root for them when they're solving at different cases. Like what I've said earlier, talagang kahit na very comedic itong series na to, they are still revolving with crimes na sobrang talamak crimes na talagang nangyayari in real life. Like, first few episodes, they are solving a crime na they are figuring out if this certain person unalived himself or it's staged. And then there's also a case kung sino yung nagsunog ng isang chicken joint na to, and so much more. It's really interesting, and then you'll also find yourself solving that particular case with them. It's also great to witness their growth as individuals, as mga police sa Korea, and at the same time, yung growth ng relationship nila as a team. So yeah, that's it. I don't want to spoil anything, but the first episode is now airing on Disney Plus. So if I were you, nakumpisahan nyo na yan para ma-binge watch nyo. I'm telling you, it is totally worth it. Panoorin nyo kung gusto nyo rin mag-good vibes talaga.